19 September 2017. In the name of Elohim Yahweh, I am speaking, and I am the Jesus Christ of Second Coming, reborn again as Messiah Mahdi Mahadev in India as per the prophecies of Bible and all holy books. See, I was always there with Allah in the form of Holy Spirit. I am the Holy Spirit in the new body now. Earlier, I have taken birth in India as Sri Ram, Sri Krishna, and Gautama Siddhartha, Buddha, and without father in Israel as Jesus Christ, son of Maryam. And now again I am reborn as Messiah Mahdi Mahadev, the Kalki avatar in India, certifying all holy books. The Bible spoke about the spiritual reincarnations, but mankind didn't understand. I came along with many persons who were executed for the sake of Jesus Christ and the Elohim. So they are also with me. Did you understand? So rejoice all Christians for my second coming. Okay?